The digital light visually assists the driver assistance systems by projecting informative graphics onto the road in front of the vehicle in critical situations. To switch on the digital light, the ignition must be switched on. In the multimedia system, select Home, Settings, Light, Digital Light, and activate Dynamic Low Beam. The assistance functions of the digital light are active when the light switch is in the auto position and the main beam is switched on. Outside illuminated towns and villages on roads with a recognizable lane marking, the spotlight function draws attention to people within the lane marking. The person is flashed with four short impulses from the headlamps. The lighting system draws the driver's attention to the person by means of a projection. At speeds above 30 km per hour, traffic sign assist warns the driver when driving onto a motorway slip road against the permitted direction of travel, when approaching a stop sign, or a red traffic light without reducing the speed. It does this by projecting a triangle onto the road ahead. When entering a section of roadworks, traffic sign assist projects a roadworks symbol onto the road. When driving through the roadworks, the system projects a light carpet onto the road ahead, which has the same width as the vehicle. In tight curves, the projection of the light carpet is temporarily deactivated.